Here are three spring scales, all of which still need to be zeroed. Let's see how we can tell. On the left spring scale, the green plunger edge is slightly above the zero mark. On the middle spring scale, it's far below the zero mark, and on the right spring scale, it's just below the zero mark. Let's take one of the spring scales and adjust it to zero it. Turn the knob one direction or the other to raise or lower the edge of that green plunger until it is lined up at the zero mark. Push each spring scale up against the side that has a corresponding mark for it and push down hard to seal it to the tabletop that you're working on. Each spring scale can be set against the foam with a different amount of force. Lining up the ruler can help ensure that the spring scale opposite of it is parallel to it. Pull away the plungers from opposite sides of the foam to loosen any friction forces perpendicular to the foam surface. Secure two spring scales against the table using sticky tack so that they're 2 inches apart. They should line up against the marks on one side of side B. Additional spring scales up against the shorter edge. These should also be 2 inches apart and meet where the marks along that edge are. Each spring scale should be parallel to the corresponding spring scale across from it. Shake the foam a little and pull away the spring scales from the foam and release them.